Hiya, welcome to Nutty Rock Chick Art. Today we're going to be doing something that I don't generally do on canvas, on camera. This is a sided canvas. It is 20 by 8 in centimetres. Not, my brain is fried. Right, the first thing I need to do is get a base coat down, and if this may take a little bit longer than usual, I'm going to go straight into it, because I need to not just do the top but do the sides as well, and make sure the sides are well covered. My famous tape choice, which I use instead of a large palette knife or an Oxo omelet turner, mainly because I just prefer the way it settles. What I want to do is make absolutely sure that my sides are covered, which when you're doing sided canvases, it's one of the main things you have to make sure is that your sides are covered, especially if I'm not actually intending to go over the sides. So I just want to make sure that it's, that there's a good of base coat, not only over the top but also around the sides. And I'm using what they call push pins in the States, they call them drawing pins in England, underneath, just to raise the canvas off of the sides, make sure that we are well covered, and I'll go back over that one. I just wanted to make sure that I've got a really nice cover before I started. I do have side canvases for commission, and should you want a particular size, I can usually buy them in, but obviously it's more expensive if I'm having to buy in something specific. I do have a few of these. I also have some larger canvases. I will do one off for you at some point. They are a bit of a monster to handle. Right, flip cup. I am doing a paint grenade. But I'm going to be doing a wandering paint grenade. Thank you. normally, I thought of first and then do the base coat, but because I wanted to make sure that the sides were covered, I would give myself a bit of extra time. That is the base coat. Pearl Glacier Blue. That one is kind of a rip off of a Mysterious, which was it's a blue-green, but it's actually deco art. It's a combination of sapphire and emerald deco art. That one's Baker Ross Sky Blue, with a bit of extra white in it. I do tend to make up a lot of my own colours, because as much as I like the standard, I do really like some of the more, just having a bit of your own interest and a bit of your own flair to things. And that one is Liquitex Basics Turquoise. Can't remember if it's light turquoise. It's turquoise anyway. Tend to be a bit wussy when my cups. I'm a bit nervous of giving the flip. So, yeah, that didn't work. Okay. Wasn't what I had in mind. I can still natural grip points are slightly different. In there as well. I'm just gonna torch over. If I was, you should have to treble check everything, obviously. The edges are going to be visible when it's mounted on the wall. You have to have more concern for the edges than you would on a flat canvas. Beautiful. the rich hands, and then instantaneously start fiddling with it again. Wait, this is a close-up block. Look at that. You can take that far enough, you can see the whole thing. Bring closer in. So you can see it. It's a sweep. So, some beautiful little cells there. Few little ones knocking about as well through it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. Take care of yourselves. Look after yourselves. Take care of each other. All the best.